Alpacas that we just call our average females. So all the girls, all right, so here on our farm we have about 74 alpacas or llamas. We have 6 llamas and I guess 68 alpacas. Llamas are a new thing here at our farm. Before we never had any llamas, but we've become quite active in the rescue world here in the Lower Mainland. So all of the llamas that you see on our farm, like these three ladies who are coming around the corner, are some of our newest rescues. So it's taken them a long time to gain the courage to come up to the public to be able to eat grain. But they're now slowly becoming members of our herd. Hi guys. There's no grain in the bucket. You gotta fight for it. So a lot of people want to know the difference between alpacas and llamas. If you can see, one of the most distinguishable differences is their size. Llamas are a lot bigger than alpacas. Alpacas generally weigh about 140 to 160 pounds. Males can weigh upwards of 200. Llamas start weighing in at 200 pounds. So the smallest breed of llama is even when it's wet. So it's a little bit worrisome to think of the alpacas with their fiber to the outside in the rain, but they're all dry next to their skin. Actually, the only way that an alpaca knows that it's raining is when the wind causes the rain to hit it on the face. So they're funny guys. If it's just a misty day, they'll stay outside all day.
Oh.